The parents of a missing Sydney man are refusing to give up hope of finding their son's body. Police believe Matthew Leveson was murdered in 2007. They're now offering a big reward to help crack the case.
He's been missing for 4 years, but Matthew Leveson's family still feels the pain as if it were yesterday.
It never leaves you. Day in, day out, 24 hours a day, every minute of the day you think about it. You can't let it go.
Faye and Mark Leveson have come to terms with the most heartbreaking of realities. Their 20-year-old son isn't coming home. His body has never been found. Police say there are people withholding valuable information. They're now offering a $100,000 reward for fresh leads.
But certainly today, with the offer of the reward, that should be the encouragement that people may need if they were reluctant in the past.
We want to know, why he was killed, where he was killed, when he was killed.
Matthew's live-in boyfriend was charged with his murder in 2008, but later acquitted.
Matthew was last seen leaving the Ark nightclub in 2007, just 6 weeks before his 21st birthday. His family say they'll never have closure. They just want justice.
I mean, no person should be left like that. Each of us deserves to be put to rest properly.
It's not the first public appeal the family has made, but coupled with a hefty reward, they're hoping this plea will deliver answers.
Your conscience must be killing you if you do know something. How can you live with yourself? How can the murderer live with themselves?
Melinda Nusifora, 10 News.